Well, let's remember really the purpose of becoming a sales master and an auto sales master, right? There's three real things. First of all, is that this is our first career goal anatomy. And what we're doing is we're building consumers, we're gaining income, and we're also looking to find leaders. So there's a lot of times as a discussion of people, the right timing to take off to try Auto Sales Master is really important. It's something that you have to have in your heart. You have to talk with your sponsor. You have to talk with your teammates, right? But this is a big step and it's a big effort. But this is the goal. One is to hit that point because once we achieve Auto Sales Master, we have achieved about 80 to 90% of success in ATOMY. We're increasing our loyal consumer base and we're finding ambitious leaders who want to be sales masters to imperial masters. We don't necessarily, and usually we avoid asking people if they want to do the business with us until they love the products. But in our eye, in our heart, we're watching for people as they love the products, if they have the personality traits that match the philosophy of the company, and at the right time, we'll talk to them about the business, right? The right time somebody approached you to go for Auto Sales Master and to come to this course and workshop. And because it takes commitment and it takes teamwork and a lot of things. So
Thank you for watching. Do hit the like button. And if you want to be the first to know when we drop new videos, please hit the subscribe button and click the notifications bell.